clean milkweed in small batches. Get two different size screens. Small one on the bottom, and then a slightly larger one on the top, but yet still small enough that the seeds of the milkweed can't go through. Need a shop vac. And turn it off. Was a little bit stuck down here, but most of the milkweed is actually clean. Most of the seed, only the fluff comes through the top, so it pulls off the seed at the bottom. Anyway, that's how to clean milkweed in small batches.